Hey guys, I'm Rob Sabin with Costa Sunglasses. We're here today at ICAST 2019. I want to talk to you a little bit about a new product that we've got rolling out for 2019. We debuted this frame at ICAST. It's called the Water Woman. Ended up winning Best in Show for eyewear category. Water Woman's a true core piece for us. Historically, we've had a couple frames that we would deem a female core piece, but this is really gonna turn into a heritage piece for us. This is a tribute to all the authentic female anglers out there who need protective eyewear just like the men have on their side. You're gonna get a lot of the same features that we pack into our mainline stuff. You've got a six-base curvature here, so when you put the glasses on, you're not gonna get any of that ambient light from the top or the bottom. We've got some hydrolite rubber put onto the temples so they stay on your face. It's also here in the nose bridge to help it stay on your nose. Most importantly, you've got our 580 lens technology. Our 580 lens technology is how we differentiate ourselves from other brands. Basically what it does for you is it blocks out all the yellow light, which is the harshest light on your eyes, creates the most fatigue, and also contributes to long-term damage. So by blocking that out, you get the clearest lens on the planet. So if you want to take a deeper dive, check out more videos at TackleDirect.com.